Number 9. Their food doesn't rot, spoil, or go bad. It's a commonly stated fact that McDonald's food just doesn't go bad, and there are numerous examples out there of how McDonald's burgers old enough to remember the first season of The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air looking perfectly palatable after decades. As if that wasn't worrying enough, when McDonald's food is left out in the open, it's noted that even bugs and flies won't attempt to eat it. It says a lot when creatures known mostly for converging around piles of horse excrement won't touch your food. McDonald's has always maintained that the reason their burgers enjoy rich flair levels of longevity is due to the fact that there's very little moisture in it, without which things cannot rot. While this is scientifically accurate, McDonald's curiously leaves out the reason that their food contains so little moisture. Luckily, actual scientists not wearing McDonald's logos on their lab coats have a fairly simple answer to that dilemma. McDonald's food is so laden with fat, sugar, and salt, all of which drive out moisture and act as natural preservatives, that they're effectively immune to the effects of spoilage under normal circumstances. Meaning, under the right conditions, McDonald's food could outlive anyone reading this and still be edible.